This is so interesting.
So they're saying that this hurricane is going to become a Cat 5.
Oh my god.